Hey guys, what's going on? ZBrain here, and I'm bringing a video to you today about Player.me. If you guys see this right now, the Player.me, I like to call it essentially the Facebook of gaming, and I call it that because honestly, it's just you post your statuses about gaming. You can connect your Twitch, your YouTube, pretty much everything. Now, this gives you a general idea about exactly what your profile is going to look like. So you have your videos, favorite games, a short bio, and as you can see right here, you have all your Google Plus, YouTube, Twitch, Facebook, Twitter, all that connected to your account. Now, there's a few benefits. I'm not going to go through all of it and read it, but just to give you a quick little idea. Now, I'm going to log in real quick and show you exactly how to set up your profile. Now, when you log in, you're going to have your general newsfeed, let's say, you know, how you normally have on a Facebook or Twitter or anything like that, except for there are multiple tabs here that you can look and see what different ones you want to do. Like, these are the people I'm following. Obviously people I'm following aren't too active. Mostly it's me and then Katie, who is also actually a developer that is part of player.me. Now you can go to discover. Actually shows you people you really don't know, but it just shows you overall everyone. Now you don't have to have this one. I mean, you can go through it and just, you know, not use it, but I like using it because I like seeing what people are doing. I like seeing different discussions and all that, and basically anything that, you know, is going on. And that's part of the reason they made this, is so that gamers quote unquote unite. And as opposed to seeing, you know, someone on Facebook talking about how their day was, it's almost specifically about gaming. Now you can also go into streaming. Oh, there's nothing there because there's no one I know is streaming right now. However, you can go into Discover Streams, and this is a really cool part I liked. You can go through and see all the people that are streaming. Now, I believe right now there's no MLG part of it, so if you have anyone that you want for MLG, it's not going to show up. However, it does show all your Twitch people who are currently streaming. So if you ever get bored and you want to go through and find people who are streaming, you can, you know, go on there and find people who are streaming and just, you know, join the stream. Now, I thought that was a really cool part. It's definitely a lot of advertising for you if you do stream, and it helps you out. I'm sure it helps you out a lot. Now, you got a few people here with 0 viewers, 100 viewers, 42, but that's the nice thing about it, is that they don't like chastise you for not having that many streamers. If you're streaming, you're going to be on there, and that's where this comes into play. Now you can also connect your accounts, your Facebook and your Twitter, and that's really nice too, because you only need to post once. I haven't posted anything over 140 characters, so I'm not 100% sure how that works, but I'm presuming it'll just cut it off, maybe give you a link or something. Now another nice thing is that if you want to look at people who are just streaming, you can filter them. So you take that out, and it'll show you just streaming. So, you know, yeah, Josh Cass here, and these are all the streams that he's done. Now, if you go into his profile, this is what's gonna look like. You see he's following has two followers, and again, you can go through, and his videos are actually from Twitch, so like his recent broadcasts. And like I said, you got your favorite games and your like games. Now, like games, you can do multiple ones. It depends on what you want to do. You have your short bio, and like I said, I showed you guys before. Now, like I said, you have all these different links. Say you want to go to his Twitter, click on his Twitter, pulls up his Twitter. Now, if you go to your own profile, you can set your background to what you want. As you guys can see, I have my ZBrain header all set up. And then I have my background and then my little AVI. I have 5 followers, 7 following. You can upload images, you can upload videos, but this is what's gonna look like from your profile feed. Now, one thing I really like about this is that when you upload anything to YouTube or Twitch, it automatically is uploaded to your profile. That's one thing that's really huge about this, is it's a social central area for anyone who's gaming. Now, activity feed, let's say I wanna take a look at that. This is kind of cool. I like that you can show it shows your activity feed right there. So if you go to someone's profile, let's go back to Josh, and I click on activity feed, it'll show everything that, you know, he's done. So as opposed to having, like, you know, going to someone's Facebook profile and seeing, you know, their list, this is what you see. Now, it's in beta right now, so you need an invite. I'll leave a link in the description to use my invite, and that way you guys can join. Now, I highly recommend doing this. It's, like I said, it's a really nice platform. It's really simple to use. I forgot to tell you guys. You can actually chat, and I can actually chat with them, saying, "Hey, Josh, what's up?" And there you go. So it's kind of like the Facebook chat, if you guys ever use that. It's very similar to that. And yeah. So again, I'll leave a link in the description with my invite code if you guys want to use it. I would highly recommend using it, or at least joining this. I really do think this is going to be the next big thing. And go ahead and leave these guys a follow on Twitter. You will be able to see their Twitter is player.dot.me. I'll leave a link in the description, and you guys can go and give them a follow and ask them questions. And like I said, this is all in beta, so you need an invite. It's invite only, but I will leave a link so you guys can go ahead and join. Thanks for watching, and feel free to check out some of my other videos, and leave a like if you guys like this. If you didn't, give it another one, and yeah, see you guys later. Oh shit, give it away, 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 give it